He's been called the pint-sized pro, the mighty mite from Elmhurst, Joe the pro, the debonair Elmhurst pro, or the dapper little pro from Elmhurst. There's no doubt that our next inductee had a big impact on golf in Manitoba. Born in 1914 in Springfield, he first picked up a golf club at age 7 and began to play and caddy at Elmhurst Golf and Country Club in 1931. According to the rules of amateur status and place at that time, he could not compete in amateur golf events because he had accepted money to caddy after the age of 18. It's more than likely that his name would be found in the list of past Manitoba amateur golf champions had it not been for these rules. He left Manitoba in 1939, but was persuaded to return in 1943 to work at Elmhurst. The years of the Second World War were difficult times for golf clubs, and he and others are credited with guiding Elmhurst through this period. In 1945, he became the golf professional at Elmhurst, a position that he would hold until 1963. Competitively, he won 3 Manitoba Opens in 1946, 1951, and 57. He also won the Western Manitoba Open in 1946. His prominence on the local golf scene resulted in him joining Alan Bowes and Harold Eidsvig, both honored members of the Manitoba Golf Hall of Fame, in an exhibition match in August of 1947 at Niaqua against 4-time British Open champion Bobby Locke. Locke prevailed over the best ball of the 3 Manitoba golfers 2-1 before a gallery of approximately 3,000 spectators. He's credited with developing the games of a number of champion golfers, including Manitoba Golf Hall of Fame honored members Jim Doyle, Marg Hominuk, Wilp Hominuk, and his wife Anne. Passed away August 4th of 1989. We have to mention that Jumbo Doyle, who won the Canadian Men's Amateur Championship in 1968, said after that win that Joe Tachan has taught me more about golf than any other guy. Please welcome posthumously into the Manitoba Golf Hall of Fame and represented by his great niece, Nicole Fanshawe, Mr. Joe Tachan.
I just want to say thank you on behalf of the Tachan family. I wish Joe could have been here to accept that this tonight. For lots of you that know, he is actually the one who taught Auntie Anne how to golf. She had never picked up a golf club in her life till she met him. And he guided her into a pretty successful career. So on behalf of all of us, thank you very much.